of the Harpoon ground anchor and going to show how to install it. It's tapered across here, this end's smaller, that end's larger, so we just put it on the end of the spike that's been just here and drive it in. Once it anchors in the ground, you just need to pull it out about 150 to set it.